can massage your head. So you can use 10 fingers to put on your scope, on your brain, your head. And then look like you brush your hair, brush your head. This movement is wonderful to relax your brain. You may close your eyes to feel more relaxed, right? So you can massage in the back of your brain from your center of your head, go down, and then front of your head, beside your head. It's wonderful to relax all the nerves and the skin of your brain, your head. You don't need to think, just feel it. Feel your relaxing. Relax your head. Relax your brain. That's wonderful. Shake your elbows. Shake your all fingers. You can put your two hands together on your brain, in the back of your head. It's like this, okay? And then you can use your two thumb down here. Is on your two nape, okay? Left and the right here. That is under the bone, your nape bone right here. And you press it and release it. Press it and release it for 30 times and even more. I do this often every day. Is help my health, but also my sleeping. So this mashup movement you can do before sleeping also very good to relax your head, relax your mind, and easy to sleep at night. Okay, you can press it and release it. Your hands, and the next is you can massage your nape, your right nape. You can move up and down. Continue to massage your right nape. You may put one hand in front of your low abdomen, and another hand is massage your right nape until you feel warm. The other side, left side. Breathe in, open your palms, breathe out, relax your body. This is the next movement. You can massage your shoulders, okay? So you can use your right hand. Just tap in the back of your shoulders, your left shoulders, okay? In the back, here, in the back, all right? So, you tap it, make your right shoulder feel warm and relaxed. Breathe naturally. You can tap 10 or 20 times, 30 times, whatever, as much as you like. Okay, let's say 20 times, and you change to the other side. Okay, your left, your right shoulders, relax shoulders, relax your back. Good. Make your five fingers together, and then your left palm will be on your lower abdomen, and then the right hand, you massage your left shoulders and your chest, your left chest. So there is a connection between here. If you open your palm, right, that is the point right here with the connection between your left shoulders and your left chest. That's connection right here. Okay, you feel it under the bone, the shoulder bone, okay? Press it 20 times. And turn to the other side. Right shoulders and the right chest. There's connection over there. And you feel also your lower abdomen, your breathing when you massage. This one, this movement is wonderful to strengthen your heart and your lungs area, to make your heart and your lungs is more healthy, right? And relaxed. Do one more time with the left side. Right side. All right. The next is massage my back, my low. So I put my two hands. I touch my two hands in the back of my head with my lower back, okay, right here. And then I massage up and down. I massage up and down, move up and down, like that. Then I relax my lower back. It's wonderful when you do sitting for a long time, right? And then you can massage your lower back like this. You can relax your back. Relax your spine. Exhale. You feel alive with your body. Feel very at ease and relax with your body. So you can hold in two hands together. So your left thumb will press your right hand right here to pull at this. Okay. To hold together. And then breathing in, you can close your eyes and move your head up. You can bend your head upward and in the back. Breathe out. You can bend your neck down. Inhale. Exhale. This movement helps your neck and your spine relax, but also help your body. Your two hands holding together to feel more solid. Inhale. Exhale, relax your head. Relax your neck. Out. In. Out. One more time. Exhale. That's wonderful. The next is you can move. Inhale. You can put your hands in front of your body.
Exhale.
You can put your two hands in front of your body and then down to the ground. You move back. Out, down. Inhale. Inhale. Exhale.
Now put your head down to the ground as far as you can, okay? If you cannot move like that, it's okay. You can put your hand in further, right?
Let go of tensions, worries, anxieties to the earth, okay? Feel the earth. In, up, one more time, out. That's good. Inhale, exhale. Last movement helps you to relax your spine and your back, okay? So you can put right palms on your heart and then the left palms on your lower abdomen. And you breathe in, you breathe in and out. You feel your body, you feel your heart warm, to feel your lower abdomen rising with your in breath and falling with the out breath. Inhale, exhale, you breathe through your nose and you feel the warmth of your heart. You feel grateful to be alive. So you send love and care to your heart, to your lungs, to the abdomen, stomach. Inhale, exhale. So that's it, dear friends. Thank you so much for joining us today, and hopefully you enjoy it, and hopefully see you next video.